Right.
Today I am going to show you how to win chess in three moves. First, you move the pawn in front of the king up one. That's one move. Say this guy moves right here. Then you'll move your bishop, I think. You move him to right here. And say he moves his pawn right here. You move your queen right here. And that's a checkmate. Thank you for watching.